Scratch my leg.
Scratch your leg. It says scratching the leg ending screen.
Oh god, you're off.
Oh shit. Fuck that place. Oh god, oh god. How dare he come out?
He's never coming out.
Well, you can have all the dinners.
Actually, I want the fuck. Oh, I got the beer for stamina. Dude, my stamina bar got up.
Yep. Oh, we have a stamina bar. That's right. Yeah, because there's actually crouching. There's actually sprinting.
Crouching takes stamina, Mike.
Yeah. Well, for some people, it probably does.
Well, I guess fair enough. Squatting.
All right.
So beer gives you stamina. Who knew?
He just ran at, because he fucking was running at you.
No. That worked.
Yeah. Hold up there, Rambo. You missed that. Oh, there goes the alarm. It's the cant alarm.
Didn't see shit. What's this?
You just turn off the alarm again. Hey, dude, there's a gondola here.
Oh, nice.
There definitely wasn't dinner in this room.
I heard you eat it.
No, I was fucking.
No, I heard you eat it.
I was eating bullets, I swear.
I'm eating bullets in a minute. Yeah, fuck your windows.
The windows aren't gonna cause a problem.
Fuck! Oh, God!
What?
There's a flag.
That guy's like a super serious thing for you.
Gotta get rid of it. What do you think of it here?
Where'd you go? Oh.
There's no button. We'll just go down here.
Yeah.
Actually, reload my gun.
I was wondering why you were just hesitating there. I'm like, are we not supposed to kill him? Can you not fucking destroy that shit? I'll just eat the health packs. And the armored helmet.
Oh no! I'm at 28 health! I guess the next dinner goes to me.
Obviously. Alright, I think we turned on the gondola.
What if we destroy this? Nothing.
Hey, there's some guys coming.
Well, that's nice.
Fortunately, it prevented my aim.
Is that satisfying?
Come join me. Don't you want to come on the gondola?
Oh, dude, so romantic.
I'm
on the gateway, though.
Oh, shit!
No! No! No!
Fuck, I did. You're. We lost.
It spawned me back here!
Yeah, it did that to me too. We fucking lost. Cause I was hitting your... Dude, I was hitting your corpse rather than fucking, like, the guy that was shooting me. Fucking asshole. Like, sniper. This guy's a fucking sniper, honestly.
He's sniping us with a fucking MP40!
No! Yeah, you I'm gonna do the same thing.
Why couldn't we be that good?
Dude, I was hitting your fucking corp. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's so fucking. Okay, I got him.
Okay, good job.
Give me your fucking rifle ammo. I'm out. It's, I don't know, you have to bind it to something.
I'll do that while we're on the gondola.
Looks like you have an idea, though.
I've got a clue coming on.
Shit! Oh, what? It fucking left us! Oh god, we lost!
What, I died?
I don't know what it was! I need your rifle ammo, man.
There you go.
Thanks. How do you have 30 of this shit?
Don't forget I picked up the extra ammo at the start.
I don't know where this guy is. Like, he fucking wrecked us.
He's a fucking dude from the grassy knoll. Ah!
Do you see where he is? I see him.
Yeah,
got him.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, fuck, you scared the shit out of me.
Get wrecked, kiddo.
Alright. Is that you? Oh, it is you.
You shot me twice now!
Oh, luckily there's like, no friendly fire.
Not unintentionally. I mean, you know what I mean. Woo!
It's pussy.
Eh. What's this? Oh, hey.
Shit. Oh, okay, good, we're good. Alright, turn on the power.
Oh, I can get out!
I can get out.
I wanna go down there and check for secrets. Yeah, it's pretty barren.
Of course you can get out. Alright, we gotta do the rest of the gondola trip now.
I wonder if there's something we can do. Oh, this is where the guy was shooting us from.
Which guy? Oh, the fuck?
Oh god,
oh, we can just take that way over?
What a thrill! Oh god!
Where'd you even go? Oh, you just died.
Off the rail. Oh my god! Accurate!
What are you trying to do? Oh, what? There's a guy with a rocket.
Oh, is it a friend of us? You're so supreme!
Fuck.
This is an invisible wall!
Why am I, like, bouncing up and down? Are you there? Are you on the top of the fucking roof?
Not for Robin, but for you!
Oh yeah, you are on the fucking top of the gondola, you fuck. You need all the ammo.
No! Back here!
Where'd you go?
I'm back at the middle station!
You're just on the roof there. Fucking hell, man. Alright, I'll continue on without you.
Please stop. No. Sorry.
Oh fuck, they killed some fucking explosive things. I need you to go first.
Oh, you need me.
Fuck, that was not how you throw grenades. Maybe it is. Got him.
God, the satisfying gip sound.
I know.
Alright, now I gotta check for secrets.
Weapons in this game are actually really good.
Yeah, I think in the previous level there might have been a destructible floor somewhere. Like a wooden
one. Maybe.
That'd be my guess.
I mean, you're the secret guy.
Oh, I damn. Well.
Why do I keep bouncing off this guy? Why? Come here, Ken. Get over here. Where are you?
I jumped in a hole. I gotta go forwards now.
What the? Seriously? You could be missing secrets. Tons of secrets.
Well, I thought this was a secret, but it turns out we were forwards.
There's some guy like stuck on the gondola. Like he's like getting his head cut off by everything. It's amazing. All right. Which hole did you go into? Oh, this one.
Yeah, but. I thought it was a secret, maybe. It's not. Yeah, I know that feeling. Can I get back this way? No, it's barred.
Oh my god. You cannot aim accurately with a rifle at all.
If only you could aim down sights. There was a fuck.
Oh, it's you. What was there?
Try and stand on that guy.
Yeah, I had that too. That's what. Oh yeah, there you go. It like bounces you up.
It's like, what? I thought it was like a weird secret or something.
Yeah, the secret is you get to bounce up whenever you step on the guy. I was trying to show you before.
Well, I'm glad you got to show me anyway. Oh wait.
Oh, it's propaganda.
It could be hiding the German goal.
Oh, this is wait, we got there was no secret areas in this level.
Oh, there's none?
No.
Fuck that. Oh,
Stamina? Oh, baby.
See? Stamina.
How does beer give you stamina? That has, like, the opposite effect on me.
It's because you're weak, man. Follow me. No, there was a swastika on the right! No! Airborne
Ranger? Oh, no, it's on the video. That's all you got. I think it's the person who jumps the most or something.
I mean, I was flying from that mission because it's on the gondola rails.
I mean, that's not really flying, you're standing on something. I don't know what the hell determines that.
I mean, I got knocked off a bunch.
Fair enough.
Ramguard Station report! Ramguard Station, what is happening?
Yes, Lieutenant Ruger here. Situation under control.
Ah, anti-American?
Dead.
Excellent. Village Guard Station out.
Don't shoot, I'm Kessler. Follow me. We must get you inside the village. Oh, it's freezing out here. It's going to be even colder than last night. I hope we get some new blankets soon. I just hope we get some hot water soon. I haven't bathed in over 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know.
Who the fuck's this guy?
This is my house. If you go down these stairs, there's a back entrance to the cafe.
Yeah, this is the problem with, Oh, dude, Thompson? Oh, shit, sniper scope.
Thompson?
Yeah, I got also a sniper scope.
So, I mean, my game's crashed? Not that it matters much, so just give me a minute.
Yeah, this is the problem with, no cutscenes, is that we totally missed the context on what the fuck happened here. Because suddenly we're in a house, and some guy, like, tells me, like, this is your house or something or whatever. I mean, you guys saw the cutscenes, and Cam crashed, so I guess I gotta wait for him.
Yup.
I got a Thompson, though. I'll give you the Thompson, maybe.
Yeah, I want Thompson.
I want the sniper scope, and I have that. What's with the red...
I love the Thompson.
What's that, red bar on the side? It like slowly depletes. I want to see what happens when it goes to zero. Oh.
I'm joining.
You're connected with 100 challenge ping.
Bad challenge.
Oh, I see. It steadies it the more you kind of just stand still or something, I think. And then when you're crouching, it goes really down low. Or something. Yeah, now it's completely steady. Oh, that's kind of neat, the mechanic. Are you fucking here?
Give some bad challenge.
Alright, come ahead and join.
Such as it is, this is my house.
Yeah, it works now, so it was your end. It's weird.
There's a back entrance to the cafe.
Who knows? I already took the sniper scope. I'll give you the Thompson, though. There you go.
Oh, thanks.
I have my sniper scope now, so I'm all good.
If I remember correctly, the Thompson uses 45 ammo.
Yeah, I picked that up too, actually.
Oh, he's not an enemy?
You must
have. No.
Helga's team has an excavation site at the graveyard at the end of town. The entrance to the crypt is there. Good luck.
As I said, we didn't get a cutscene, so zero context. And now we lost, like, all of our ammo. Alright. Stealth.
Just walk past the Thompson.
I don't want this Thompson.
Slovenly swine.
He's still talking even though I knifed him to death.
That's dedication to being an NPC.
What glorious music.
Dude, this guy had a mustache, you killed him.
Yeah, well, what does a mustache have anything to do with anything? It's definitely gonna get like, oh shit. Oh, you fucked up. Or no. I fucked up, one of us. Quick, shut off the music before it's content ID'd in Germany.
Oh, you're right.
Got it.
Found me a waifu.
Oh, they're all talking. It's like I need to take a dinner break.
No, my dinner! So we can't kill the civilian. Damn it.
Block! You know, I really hate the fucking key for this, actually. One second.
What could we rebind it then?
Yeah, I know. Switch to alternate. There you go. Yeah, now it's mouse too, like it should be. So now I can do all the quick scopes. So apparently if you move too much when you're in the sniper scope... Is there like, what's the walk key actually in this? Oh, shift is sprint, of course. I think it's... Yeah, it's...
Wouldn't it just be crouch?
Yeah, you can walk with the sniper rifle in this. I'm just getting the sniper mechanics done. Alright, open the door. Guy, I think, to our side.
Maybe he didn't hear the gunshots.
Maybe he didn't hear the gunshots. We were using silence. Oh shit, there it is.
Suppress!
Fuck. Got him! Get all the fucking...
We've been this place before, actually.
Yeah,
me with a knife, you with a sniper rifle.
This is the way it was meant to be.
Screw those engineers over. Mm-hmm.
I want some too. Ew, shit, you fucking slobbered on it, didn't you? I got sloppy seconds. Fuck that shit.
Oh, I got a sniper scope.
Oh yeah, I already have one, so.
Yes, it's fell for a little more. Oh, what's this? No, it's just dark wood.
I have one HP.
I'll take up your position when you die.
You have to step behind me and get ready.
Stealth MG42.
What's that? Yeah, you can have it. I'm trying to kill myself, but I can't. Yeah, there's a guy there. Good job.
Overwatch.
What's that guy? I'm making Overwatch. You know, you actually fuck up my aim when you do that.
Good.
You don't kill me, but you fuck up my aim.
I'm coming down now.
That's a good thing we got that guy, because if he went out in the courtyard, he would have fucking wrecked us. There's nothing over here.
I was gonna say, that's awfully fast for a German. Let's go this way. I got a feeling.
This is spooky.
What is Resident Evil? Is it a fucking Resident Evil ass door? No, it's just blocked, okay.
Resident Evil ass door.
Like an emblem moment, I was like, I'm gonna go find the emblem key.
Oh, maybe we need it for this one, because that one doesn't open.
Like, what a thrill!
Got him. Did it. Alright.
It's clear.
Okay, we're actually attempting to
see a swastika flag!
Oh, stealth over. Oh shit, I see him.
Oh, we could've just gone this way!
I got this.
Look where this leads, Mike! Right back to the courtyard!
Yeah, no, I know, but like, well, there was a sniper up- oh shit. Fuck. Oh, I'm dead! Oh shit, why am I out in the open?
Alt-Z! Alt-Z! Oh, what the hell?
Oh, whoops.
Oh, wait, don't shoot! Bang!
I shot off his hat!
Mike,
what he had a hat!
Mike,
he had a hat!
You like.
Oh, dude, he has dinner.
I have something for you.
I have something for you! Mm.
Well, he has dinner for us. I'm pretty sure this is a trap, by the way. Okay, you go down there, I'm gonna just have the grenades.
Alright, but by the way, there's a room over there with sniper ammo.
Oh, is there? Fuck, we're doing that now.
Take a left. There, yeah, off the ladder.
Oh baby. Oh baby.
Would I lie to you?
Of course not.
Unless it's Thompson ammo and fucking- Well, no, it wouldn't be like that, would it?
No.
Too high caliber.
Alright. There's also a feeding trough.
Let me fucking- Let me PM this guy.
It's dinner, except for pigs. Or no, that's actually water. Alright.
Destroy this guy's painting.
This guy's totally gonna betray us, I'm just
telling
you that now.
Our British friends thought you might be able to use this. A silenced Sten submachine gun.
Oh! Silenced submachine gun?
You're the stealth one, right?
It uses the same
actually, there's one for me.
9mm ammunition as the MP40.
Okay, that's actually really cool.
I can apparently
you
grab
go now. If the guards find you here with me, we'll both be shot.
Just press F. Grab it.
Press F for what?
Use it.
F?
No. Wait, like,
what?
Well, your use key, whatever it is. Mine was F.
To pick up ammo?
Well, you pick up the gun because you're trying to jump.
Yeah, I already have it. Now I have one. I'm carrying one right now.
Well, I grabbed the spare one.
Oh yeah, go ahead. I don't care. Yeah, time for stealth. Fuck.
So just like took a poo.
I'm surprised that guy didn't betray us. Actually, what was in the other door that he had here?
It's blocked.
Yeah, nothing.
Pig trough, right. Oh, we missed that.
What?
Ooh. Pew.
Pew 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 pew. Actually, this is actually a really satisfying gun. Actually, most of the guns in this game have been really satisfying so far.
Oh man, sewer level.
Okay, this is super inaccurate, by the way. This gun.
Wait, I opened this.
Oh yeah. Wait, what? Where'd you go? Oh, you went this way.
Yeah, I didn't know I could open that door.
I think I'm being sniped. Whatever.
Hey, which way do you want to go? This way or the other way?
Just fucking pick a way, I don't give a shit.
Let's go this way.
Alright.
I guess the crazy old witch was right after all.
Sorry!
Wow, you were so
fucking... He just didn't die!
It's inaccurate!
No, I hit him!
Oh, dude, this gun overheats, what the fuck?
I'm okay with that.
Oh, dude, I got Sides pistol now.
Oh man! Except the Luka.
Watch this. I'm gonna assassinate Hitler.
He shot me a bunch.
That's inaccurate too.
Oh yeah, it's inaccurate. Yeah.
Yeah, no, it totally is. So we just got like a bunch of wait. What key is that under? The pistol. What the fuck?
Where
is
press it? 2 again, and it.
Oh, I don't have it there. What the fuck?
Press middle mouse.
Oh. No. Oh, wait, no, that's right. I put it.
Yeah, whatever your alt fire was.
Oh, okay. So now you just have it on all the time. Why do we have to pick up an entire pistol and then putting a silencer on it? Also, this is not how silencers work in Brain Mad. We need subsonic rounds.
Subsonic rounds?
Where's the silencer for my sniper rifle? Oh, shit. The guy there.
Take him out. Take out that boy.
Please don't hurt me.
Please don't hurt me. Oh,
I got him.
Baby.
Please don't hurt me. I know nothing. Please don't hurt me.
Take your dinner.
I know nothing.
I'm losing points. Oh no, I'm gaining points. It's infinite points.
You're right.
How is this infinite points?
She must be German.
Makes sense. Oh, stamina, sweet. Here, can you stop farming points like a whore?
I gotta catch up to you. You've been getting all the treasure.
So you can stab the German barista until you fucking catch up. That makes sense.
I'll see another 1,000 points. She's okay with it.
Apparently.
Fuck, she's even turning around. I think she likes it.
Come down. I'm actually playing the game now.
So am I.
I don't know what
baby.
Fuck snipers. I'm a sniper though. Where are you? Also, why do I have so many blips on my radar? Are you actually still there?
Maybe.
Fuck, I'm just gonna win the game.
Let's go play the game again now. You see, I am an expert gamer. I know how to get all the score. Where did you even go? Oh, there you go.
I went this way. I went back for you.
Well, thanks.
There was a sniper up here too, and I can't get up there.
Look up here?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it.
But I don't know how to get up there. Maybe we can get up onto this roof, and then we can parkour across. Actually, wait, there's a tree there.
Mike, you're so observant.
What? What did I do?
There's a pipe there.
Well, how would I know you were supposed to climb that? Fuck.
You're not dreaming big enough, okay?
Give me the fucking sniper rounds.
This gun's out there.
There you go. Nice.
There's nothing else in here, though.
Well, there's another roof right here.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
These are real monsters here. We're like, oh, this guy has another sniper thing. I think. Or no, he tossed his gun down, I guess.
Oh, he's like, surrendered?
Huh? What? No, I killed him before. Germans don't surrender, everyone knows that. They're too angry.
I know.
About literally everything. Alright, you done there? Or did you find something?
I haven't found anything obvious. I don't feel like standing around waiting. But I will break all those glass windows, you know.
Oh, okay.
See, I'm helping the German economy recover afterwards. After we win the war.
They have to
like,
replace windows?
They'll need people to replace the windows.
By the way, there's like... I don't know where to go now.
Can we not go this way? Where does this way go?
I actually don't know.
Ah, the door's blocked.
I found a way. Got him.
Show me, Mike, show me.
I just follow the radar. I actually like these subsonic, fucking silenced weapons, but they're like...
Unrealistic.
Oh, whatever. You're unrealistic.
I need my fucking realism in a World War II game.
Isn't this backtracking?
This is the way back. Yeah, it's backtracking. I was just looking. You gotta encourage me to explore.
No.
Oh shit.
That's the mic cloud I know. What the hell is that? Silences. Okay.
Yeah, again. I think it wants us to stealth more.
That's not how you play Wolfenstein.
I mean, I appreciate the effort that they put into that, you know?
Yeah, I agree. Terrible. It's for our own men be sealed in with those...
The fuck? Fuck!
Ooh, this gun is spicy!
Which gun?
Sten.
Dude, what the fuck? I thought that was you jumping down.
I fired it overheating, it was like just...
Yeah, I know. Oh, what? Like, you go up here and then the guy jumps down on me.
Eh.
Oh, there's more wine here, but there's no wine to carry. Actually, wait. Oh, no, that's the chair it wants me to pick up.
Yeah, you're always gonna rub against walls and check.
One sec.
Oh, let me just get around here. Oh, it's backtracking. That's the tree.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Oh. Found more flags to destroy.
Yeah, I'll just snipe guys. It's fine. You're sniping with, like, the least accurate weapon in the game, probably.
I like it. Sounds nice.
I'm actually a big fan of the sniper in this one. It's actually a lot of fun.
Ooh, I found some dynamite. I'll take...
Is it the respawning type of dynamite? No.
Let's find out. Gee, I wonder what I'm meant to use this dynamite for.
Alright, we can knife this. It's fine. It'll eventually go down.
Okay, that's the mission exit, though. We missed...
Wow, that's secrets. That's a lot of secrets you missed.
Well, I'll go look for it,
man. I shot off your hat, too.
Can I shoot off yours? You feel the breeze? Yeah!
Oh, man.
Right, good.
I don't really want to look for secrets. I don't give a fuck.
Alright. I'll give you 10 seconds to, like, look in this way.
1,000. 2,000.
Alright, I'm done.
Okay.
I don't feel... Were you going to play hide and seek? If you find me before I find secrets, just go.
get to jump down. Attempts too. Hey, we didn't die at all. Wow. Must have been that stealthing.
Was one of those dinners we had. I think the only time we died was when you died the one time.
When I died? It says two.
Yeah, that's gonna be one attempt, because the first attempt we tried the mission.
Fair enough.
Because it was attempt zero, but like, no, you just didn't play the mission.